I see the issue. I can't do it. I won't kill my own baby.
Children are innocent and love justice, while most of us are wicked and naturally prefer mercy. Chesterton is quoted by Tolkien.
Psalm 139:13-16. Thou hast covered me in my mother's womb. Thine eyes did see mine substance, yet being infirmed, and in thy book they all were written, the days fashioned for me when as yet there were none of them.
The justices make the decision to kill babies.
Kill them, all of them. They will take our food and water. Kill them. We are saving the planet. It is good that we have killed the babies.
Next.
Next.
Save me. Please save me, save me.
Next.
Save me.
Next.
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 Save me, please. Save me.
Must have more babies. More babies. Need more babies.
Question. How many are innocent on death row? Answer. All of them.
Comfort from Jesus.
Comfort from Jesus.
Put your baby in the loving, caring hands of Jesus.
Study shows that abortions have serious health risks. Legal abortion is reported as the fifth leading cause of maternal death in the United States, though in fact it is recognized that most abortion-related deaths are not officially reported as such.
Two studies of the entire population of women in Denmark published in 2012 have shown death risk. The first found that the risk of death following abortion remains higher in each of the first 10 years following the abortion. The second found that the risk of death increases with each abortion, 45% after one abortion, 114% after two abortions, and 192% after three or more abortions.
My sister has had 12 abortions and she is doing just fine. She is happy with her new partners and they have a nice dog.
Fabulous. Did you forget that your sister is dead?
How can we not speak when babies silently scream?
Every third baby conceived in America is killed by abortion. Since 1973, Roe v. Wade, more than 58 million abortions have been performed in the U.S.
How can we not speak when babies silently scream?